time-lapse photography has become increasingly popular over the past few years, especially with the rise in high-quality camera lenses in smartphones and miniature action cameras, giving panning heads a new lease of life. Flow-Mow have been hard at work providing a second solution to their already solid performer, providing the ability to create longer time-lapses than ever before. Motionless action camera clips can become dull and repetitive, especially when it comes to time-lapse video. Static shots are sometimes not enough to express what's been seen. Enter the Flow-Mow, adding movement to your shots. We've taken a look at the original Flow-Mow in another video, and it turned out to be a great performer. With a buttery smooth panning motion encompassed in a higher quality construction, the panner provides 2-hour time lapses at a full 360 degrees. If that wasn't enough, then Flow-Mow may have the answer with their newest model. Just like the original Flow-Mow, the unit as a whole feels equally well constructed. Weighing in at only 2.6 ounces, it's very light and very simple in design. Encompassed within the unit is a metal spring-loaded mechanism which is especially designed for slower movements during recording, allowing more information intake than previously possible. The exterior is constructed from a tough ABS plastic which has a soft touch feel and is now white in colour to easily differentiate itself from the black model. Other than that colour change, the difference is written around the outside. Up to 12-hour pans at a full 360 degrees, which is pretty impressive. Of course, you'll need external power for your camera and a large memory card to last that long, but it should allow for some seriously lengthy time-lapse projects. A built-in bubble level at the tip helps in ensuring the unit is completely level when attaching to a tripod, easy with the integrated metal thread in the bottom, along with a standard 1/4-inch 20 bolt at the top for attachment of your chosen camera. Talking of cameras, action cameras such as this GoPro are perfect companions thanks to the built-in time-lapse shooting mode. Although thanks to the array of time-lapse apps available, smartphones are now equally as effective, and the mounting is even easier thanks to the Flow-Mow smartphone holder. Plastic in construction with a single metal tripod thread at the bottom, making attaching to the Flow-Mow panner quick and easy, the spring-loaded clamp opens and grips the smartphone in place. Cushioned with foam grips, large smartphones as this iPhone 6s Plus are perfectly suited and the handset is firmly held in place, while an included rubber adapter can be used for smaller handsets if desired. The Flow-Mow itself is maintenance free and ready to use at any time. Just like the faster version, it requires no batteries and is designed for both indoor and outdoor use. Bear in mind you'll also need a time-lapse recording application on your smartphone. There are plenty on the App Store, so feel free to take your pick. Alternatively, cameras like the GoPro are especially suited, since they have a time-lapse feature already built in and can be mounted to the top of the Flow-Mow with the use of a tripod mount. Placing the camera in the position where we want the time-lapse to end, we can then charge the Flow-Mow by twisting it clockwise, anywhere between 0 to 360 degrees. This is one of the very few units that is able to run for up to 12 hours for some nice long time-lapse recording sessions, although you'll want an external form of power for your camera with such lengthy time-lapse capture. Alternatively, use the black model for up to 2-hour pans. Note that a ticking noise does mean that you won't be able to capture audio alongside any video capture without the help of an external microphone. Although since time-lapses tend to involve images rather than captured video, this shouldn't be a big problem for the majority of users. At around £25, this isn't the cheapest solution out there, but what makes the Flow-Mow different is the higher quality construction and the overall design, making setting and checking the status of a time-lapse very easy, even from a distance. With two options providing up to 2 hours or up to 12-hour 360 degree pans, the fit and finish is of a high standard with a buttery smooth internal mechanism. Along with the added smartphone holder kit, if you need to create long time lapses at full 360 degrees, then this unit is one of the very few that will be ideal for your project. Although costly, if you're after a neat, well-constructed and robust solution, the Flow-Mow is definitely worth a look.